Hello and welcome to Tiny Treasures. Today we're going to learn the alphabet and letter sounds with our Fisher-Price button pad.
Level one. Let's have some fun. Apple. Ball. Cookie. Duck. It's music time. Froggy. Grapes. Horse. Ice cream. Jet. Keys. Lion. Monkey. Nut. It's music time. Queen. Rainbow. Fish. Train. Umbrella. Violin. Wagon. X-ray. It's time for a song. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Level three. Let's pretend. Yippee! Can you quack like a duck? It's music time! Can you stomp like an elephant? Can you hop like a frog? Yummy! Can you neigh like a horse? Can you boo boo like an owl? Ruff, ruff. It's music time. Can you clip clop like a zebra? Can you like a monkey? Let's sing. Did you ever see a ducky? A ducky goes quack quack. Did you ever see a lion? A lion goes roar.
Now we're going to recite the alphabet. You say the letters with
me. Level two. Let's learn something new. A. B. C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. P, Q, R, S,
Good job. Now let's turn off our toy. We don't want to waste the batteries when we're not using it. Here comes the Learning Fisher-Price train. Puppies arrived on the train. Let's learn about shapes.
Circle. Heart. Triangle. Square. Star.
And thank you for coming to Tiny Treasures. Please subscribe to our videos. Goodbye.